This afternoon's first pitch is brought to you by Lupin Cellular. All right, Bulls Nation, it's a picture-perfect Sunday afternoon. Let's play ball. Leading off for Samford, the shortstop, number 7, Brandon Farman. Fielder, number 25, Jordan Pusey. First baseman, number 14, Brooks Carlson. the left fielder, number 13, Ayrton Schaefer. Bulldogs in the top half of the first inning. The left point hit the runner is hit one, left on base. Okay, I'll pitch you to swing by the marketing table on the main concourse to grab your schedule posters, game programs, and more. Up for your Bulls, the shortstop, number two, Nick Gonzalez. Now back to your Bulls, the second baseman, number 5, Jordan Santos. Now back for your Bulls, the center fielder, number 1, Kyle Phillips. Alligator Bulls, the first baseman, number 20, Joey Gaylord. Your goals, the right fielder, number 42, Austin Botrano. Fans at Fall Foul is brought to you by our friends at Jasper Construction. Now, batting for your goals, the third baseman, number six, Dylan Cook. The goal is about half the first inning. No runs, two hits, no errors, and three left on base. Hey, Bulls Nation. Every time a USF pitcher strikes out an opposing batter, one lucky fan will receive a USF Baseball strikeout t-shirt. So make sure that you make the noise and get rowdy whenever a USF pitcher records a strikeout. Leading off for Samford, certificate of winner, number 36, Anthony Bullrod. The catcher, number 24, Caden Dreyer. Second baseman, number 3, Taylor Duras. The third baseman, number 27, Preston Moore. Number 2, that's Pinto.
Thank you.
The shortstop, number 7, Brandon Freeman. Fielder number 25, Jordan Hussey. One run, three hits, no errors, and three on the base. All right, Bulls fans, it's now time for the Coca-Cola Helmet Shuffle. Turn your attention to the video board and see if you can guess which helmet the USF logo is hiding under. Yeah. Thanks for everything. Helmet number one, helmet number two, or helmet number three. Not one, not three, but helmet number two. Thanks for playing the Coca-Cola Helmet Shuffle. Leading off for your Bulls, the designated hitter, number 24, Chris Chipfield. For your Bulls, the shortstop, number two, Nick Gonzalez.
Okay, I got it, copy. 2020, but I can't see nobody.
Now batting for your Bulls. The center fielder. Number one, Kyle Phillips. Thank you. the left fielder, number 13, A-10, Schaefer. Your attention please, pitching game four, USF. Now pitching for your balls, number 47, Ben. Come! for Samford, the designator, number 36, Anthony Bullard. Catcher, number 24, Kaden Dreyer. Thank you. is number three, Taylor Harris. Samford in the top half of the third inning. No runs, no hits, no errors. And two, let's go hits. Attention USF students. Want to win exclusive prizes? All you have to do is download the Hurt Student Perks app through the App Store and check in at each USF event. It's just that simple. You'll earn points and win awesome USF prizes. Again, that's the Hurt Student Perks app. Download it now.
Here.
leading off for your Bulls, the first baseman, Natoy Jandor. Your Bulls, the right fielder, number 42, Austin Buttrottle. Now back for your Bulls, the first baseman, number 6, Dylan. The third inning for the Bulls. No one to hit some errors in that one, but the base. All right, Bulls Nation, it's time to guess that song. When the DJ plays the song, head to Twitter and be the first to tweet the name of the song and the artist at USF Baseball. And make sure you tag at USF Baseball in the tweet.
All right, DJ Muggs, what's today's mystery song?
DJ Muggs!
Alright, Bulls Nation, you think you know the song? Tweet it! And don't forget to tag at USF Baseball to win your prize! Leading off for Samford, the third baseman, number 27, plus in, four.
The center fielder, number 2, Max Pinto.
Thank you.
Fisher will tell. Number 7, Brandon Freeman. For Samford, the top half of the fourth inning. No runs, no hits, no errors, and no one up the base. Hey fans, don't forget to follow USF Baseball on Twitter and Instagram at USF Baseball, or like us on Facebook. Stay connected with the Bulls, get breaking news, share your thoughts, and get USF exclusives. USF Baseball on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. For your Bulls, the designated hitter, number 24, Chris Sheffield. Fans, that foul ball is brought to you by our friends over at Jasper Construction.
Thank you. either way, I'm going to go early and I'll work on eight.
Now, Batman Creator Bulls, the catcher, number 10, Jake Sullivan. The Bulls are not happy with the name. The Bulls are not happy with the name. The Bulls are not happy with the name. All right, fans. In left field, we have head coach Bill Bull and assistant coaches Chris Gates and Brian Gerolman at the starting line, ready to go for today's Coach's Big Head Race. In this race, the coaches will start at left field foul line and race toward the finish line toward the batter's eye. All right, racers, on your mark, get set, go! And a fast start. Looks like Chris Gates out front. That's definitely Billy Mole. Billy Mole, once again, is your winner. Congratulations to once again undefeated Coach Billy Mole. the first baseman, number 14, Brooks Carlson. Number 14, Ayrton Schaefer. Same from the compound for the fifth inning. No runs, no hits, no errors, and no up to the base. All right, fans, you know what time it is. It's time for the High Five Fifth Inning. So go ahead and get up, turn to your neighbor, and show your neighbor some love with a good old-fashioned high five. Your attention, please. Pitching change for Samford. Now pitching for the Bulldogs, number 12, Billy Krieger. Thank you. leading off for your Bulls, the shortstop, number two, Nick Gonzalez. The second baseman, number five, Jordan Santos. They're about half the fifth out to the Bulls. The left side picks up errors and no one on the base. All right, fans. Today we have Gavin here to participate in today's edition of This or That. All Gavin has to do is guess whether outfielder Kyle Phillips prefers to play in day games or night games. If he guesses right, he'll receive a USF Baseball prize. So Gavin, I have to ask you, do you think Kyle Phillips prefers playing in day games or night games?
Day games.
All right, let's see if you're right. Let's roll the tape.
Between a day game or a night game, I personally would pick a night game just because there's nothing better than being under the lights and being out in the sun too long doesn't fare well for me.
All right, Gavin, you're incorrect, but that's all right. You're still going to be going home with a USF prize. Thanks for playing This or That.
Third baseman, number 27, Preston Moore.
For the top half of the Cincinnati. No runs up, no hits, no errors. One up, no hits. Bulls Nation, join us at the USF Baseball Stadium for every midweek game in order to receive concession specials, including $3 sodas and $2 hot dogs. All right, Bulls fans, please give a very warm welcome to Evan, who is our Tampa Bay Times Junior Bulls announcer. Evan will be letting you guys know who's up back for your Bulls all throughout the bottom of the 6A. Let's hear it for Evan.
Thank you.
Your attention, please. Pitch and kick for Samford. Pitching for the Bulldogs, number 21, Jeff Crew.
The Bulls about half of the sixth inning.
No runs, one hit, one error, and two left on base. All right, Bulls Nation, let's give it up one more time for Evan for being today's Tampa Bay Times Junior Bulls announcer. Great job, Evan, and thank you to the Tampa Bay Times. All right, fans, we have a winner. Kristen Gearhart, please head to the marketing table and claim your USF Baseball prize. You guessed today's mystery song correctly, and you'll be walking away today with a USF Baseball prize. Thank you.
Your attention, please. Pitching change for USF. Now pitching for your Bulls. Number 8, Graham Huffman. Thank you. Samford, the left corner, number 15, in your pen, Schaefer. No runs, one hit, one error in two at the base. All right, fans, it's time to give a truck check. Join us as we sit, take the up to the ball game. Take me out to the ball game. Take me out with the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and Cracker Jacks. I don't care if I ever get back. So it's root for the Bulls. If they don't win, it's a shame. For it's 1, 2, 3 strikes, you're out at the old ball game. Leading off your Bulls, the catcher, number 10, Chase Sobelman.
Thank you.
Now batting for your Bulls, the shortstop, number two, Nick Gonzalez.
Thank you.
Okay, I got it, copy. 2020, but I can't see nobody.
Now, by the career goals, the center fielder, number one, Kyle Phillips. USF softball team returns to action on Friday, February 27th at 3 p.m. right next door at the USF Softball Stadium. Go to usfbullsteaks.com today to reserve your seats. Molly Reed, come to the press box, please. Molly Reed, please come to the press box.
way off for Samford. The designated hitter, number 36, FIA, home run. Number 24, for a baseman, number 27, Preston Hall. Thank you. the center fielder, number 28, Connor Burns.
The eighth inning for the Bulldogs. No runs, one hit, one error, and three left-field hits. Hey fans, don't forget that today is family day, so you know what that means. Kids can run the bases post-game and get autographs from the team, all courtesy of Beef O'Brady's. If you have a kid that wants to run the bases, stop by the market table and order to get signed up.
Your attention, please. Pitch and change for Samford. Now pitching for the Bulldogs. Number 41, Gene. First. Off your bowls, the designated hitter, number 24, Curtis Sheffield. For your bowls, the catcher, number 10, Jake Sullivan.
You know.
for your Bulls, the shortstop, number two, Nick Gonzalez. Hey, Bulls Nation, don't break the setup for a USF baseball camp. Learn what it takes to be a Bull, logging on to collegebaseballcamps.com/USF baseball for more information. Camps will begin on March 3rd, so make sure you reserve your spot now. For Samford, the breaking over, number 25, Jordan Hussein.
Thank you.
the left fielder, number 13, Ayrton Schaefer. Designated hitter, number 36, Anthony Moline. Fans at Ball Ball is brought to you by our friends at Jasper Construction. Samford Bulldogs 1, and your USF Bulls 4.